here you go.
There you go.
All right. Well, first of all, I can't start unless I start with you two. You are just as big a part of this as anybody else. So. Can I take my hand? I love you girls just like I love my own. I promise to you that I'll do my best to live my life as a good example, as a man, as a dad. I would love for nothing else to be a good stepdad.
Yes?
And it's hard to believe that all this started from just a friend request. We started just texting each other and talking back and forth, and I fell in love with you before I ever even got to touch your face, to look in your eyes. You know, we've been through some hard things already in our relationship. Things that could have broke up good marriages, but we've made it through it. And there's no doubt in my mind that God brought us together. I love you with all my heart, and I would be, nothing but else would make me happier than you to be my wife. Grandmother, will you marry me? Okay. Our dad was coming to Florida, come from Florida, so I had to rush things a little bit than what I wanted to. Anyhow, I didn't have a chance to get the ring.
Shorty.
She said,